I'm going to show you a technique to get your compressor settings really quick. First, set your ratio to a 2:1. Then, increase your threshold until you're getting a fair amount of compression. Next, exaggerate your attack and release and then back off where it feels right. Now, bypass the plugin back and forth and boost to compensate for the volume you lost.
Same shit, new day. Rolling up the gas and you know